for the next one.
Okay, buddy. Pull
yes.
Over.
I beat the high score on this a few days ago.
I also like that the spinners are two-way. If I can trap the ball, I'll explain to you what I mean.
Like if freeway here was lit, you can get it from both directions. You don't have to get it from this direction. You could also get it from coming behind as well. Bonus. Basically, in each ball, you want to get the ramp 5 times. Each ramp you get increases the multiplier. First up to 5x. Each one thereafter will give you a whole bonus. Or I should say, the next one you get after 5x gives you a whole bonus.
Thank you.
very important you get that twice in a row.
Dispatch, this is 504. Counterway, over.
I think special should be lit too. Oh wait. I have max bonus. As you can tell by the center of the table, all the arrows are completely filled up, including whole bonus. Oh, at least both of them. Whoops. Because I was wondering, at least one of them. An alley pass that I could have done on accident. Trying to hit that fourth target. Nope. There it is. Each time you hit those orange arrows at the bottom, it increases the value of the ramp. And there is an achievement. There is an achievement for raising it to like 150,000 or something like that.
Oh.
It's gotta be hit twice in a row. Every time you hit that, it lets the kick back. Try to hit number 5. Try that again. probably just gonna be this one ball. At least that's what happened last time. For number two target. And again. Kickback. Down. Same thing, hit the ramp 5 times. Somehow double dipped. I'm still on ball one. We'll be right back. guess there's more than one way to hold bonus. Might have something to do with the freeway. Target. Oh. And a nudge. Try to get up. Try to get 5 ramp shots. Now I got my whole bonus. Just gotta get that hole up there. Got it. Target! No. and it looks like I beat my high score. So as long as my computer doesn't restart or my game don't crash, I've got it. I'm actually on pace now to get almost 20 million. There's no way in hell I'd be able to get this on a real life table. There we go, got it. Longest multi-ball. Finally figured out a pattern. I really would like to think that it's, my total score is 24 mil and not 14. Feels like it should be a lot higher than that. Bumper number 6. Just gonna plunge him. Number 4. Should have let it fall. Oh, now it's number 2. Oh, almost got it. Nope. Oh, I definitely need to get it. Gotta get that kickback lit. Thank you.
504, this is dispatch. B1.
Damn, got a mill out of it.
All of a sudden, I can't hit the ramps.
That was double dipped.
That's what I was doing last session. Kept making a panic nudge because the ball bounced in a way I hadn't anticipated. What kind of score do I have now?
Okay.
God. Never expected to be on this game this long. Sure, I'm getting away from a lot of cops, though. Playing like I was yesterday.
Thank you.
about that. Gotta hit that. Yeah, going for number 5. Oh, I don't want to do an alley pass. That's number 6 now. I'm trying to build a ramp bonus up to 150,000, but I just can't make it work. I think, as far as, achievements go, the last thing I need is to get 150,000 on the ramp shot. That's why I'm trying to aim for these lower arrows down here. Because I've pretty much beaten my old high score, so. It's all about to screw my initials up. Jared, do you think so? Yeah, safe to say I beat my old high score. And I'll most certainly be trying to upload this on YouTube.